Liza Bloom Robinson here today with an inspired message just for you. Look over here. We have something out here in the woods. I'm not sure what it is, but anyway, we're hearing somebody talking out there, some kind of an animal. Anyway, an inspired message just for you. I like to pop in periodically, hopefully on a fairly regular basis, and offer a daily practice, because what I do with my clients and what I bring to the world is a really specific signature process of awakening, of leaning into the best you can be. I was talking to a woman this morning, and she's a brand new client, and she's like, but what is it? And so I was trying to say, like, and what is it? And I came out with this sentence, and I wish I'd have recorded it or written it down, and I can't remember exactly what it is, but basically it was that. It's like, I help you connect to that deeper place within you so that you can access your own higher wisdom, your own greatest essence, your own boldest authenticity. And I help you do that through a process of polarity, really. First, we acknowledge what's there. We do a lot of clearing. And the clearing is often a process of dismantling or dissolving lifelong limiting patterns, and activation. And the activations are so powerful when we do them in the space of a clearing. So as you know, every time you clear something out, nature abhors a vacuum, right? So something needs to come back in. So there's a couple of really foundational pieces of my work, and one of them is this special and inspired message for you. Are you ready? Get your notebooks out. Get your pen out. Open your ears. Open your heart. It's really profound. Okay, put your notebooks down. Take a breath, and just see if you can open. Hey, Trish, great to see you. Open your heart. Open your mind. When I was asking, what is it that my audience, what is it that you need to hear today? This is what came. You are love. You are loved. You are lovable forever. You are enough. You are kind. You are love. So just take that in. Just feel the power of that true statement. And I don't know who all is going to be watching this video, but I know that this is especially for somebody today, that it will touch somebody's heart. It will touch somebody's soul in a way that they maybe haven't heard it before. And maybe you've heard it before, and maybe you know it, and maybe you know it not only with your mind, but in the cells of your being. But I invite you, everybody watching, to just really take it in. Like, can you feel the possibility of, if you integrated this truth, how everything else might change? If you integrated this truth, how you would no longer have unworthiness. You would no longer even have confusion. You wouldn't worry. You wouldn't be anxious. You wouldn't fret. You would know that right now you are in exactly the right place. That right now, whatever's facing you is exactly the thing that will lead to a deeper knowing of your own heart and soul, of your own worth, of your own value, of your own beingness. And so take another deep breath in. Exhale fully. Allow your awareness to drop down into your hip area. And feel this truth, this inspired message, just for you. Feel it not as words, but feel it as a vibration of truth. You are love. Notice any reactions you might have, and just notice it and drop back to your hips. You are love. You are loved. You are loved. You are loved by me, by your friends, by your family, most of all, by that which we call God, by spirit, by creation, by the universe. You are loved. Take it in. Take it in. Don't discount it. Take it in. You are lovable forever. There's nothing that you can do, nothing that you have done in the past that makes you less than love or lovable. Now, you might have to go make amends for some actions you've taken. You might have to ask forgiveness. You might have to practice forgiveness for yourself. You might have to come into a deeper alignment. But there's nothing that makes you unlovable. You are lovable now and forever. You are worthy. You are enough. You are enough. Let's take that one in. You are enough. You don't have to do anything. And from that place of enough, from that place of love, from that place of knowing your authentic self, certainly you'll be called to action. But you don't have to take action in order to be worthy, in order to be loved. See the difference? Feel the difference? Yeah. And you are kind. I love this one. You are kind to yourself, to your friends, to your families, to your neighbors. You're kind, energetically and vibrationally. Feel the truth of that. And then notice where you can come into deeper alignment. Take another breath. Exhale. Open. Open your heart. Open your hips. Open your hands. Open your mind. Open your crown. Open to receive. You are love. Feel the resonance. Feel the coherence. Oh yeah, I am love. You are loved. Feel it landing deeper. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I am. Just as a gentle reminder. And you are lovable forever. Just breathe into that. Breathe into that. Nice. You are kind. You are worthy. You are enough. Put your hand on your heart and just feel the truth of that. Feel the empowerment of this daily practice activation. This is one you can listen to. You can watch again and again and again. Just allow it to move into your body. Allow it to shift your vibration and your frequency, and you will get to a different place every time. I'm Eliza Bloom Robinson, transformational catalyst and spiritual healer, here bringing to you today a daily practice, an inspired message just for you. If you haven't watched from the beginning, I invite you to go back, watch the whole thing. Allow it, receive it, become it. So much love to you. Namaste.